That guy's gonna take it. What a fucking guy. No! They double peaked me.
Oh, they double peaked it too. I'm down.
All right, let's get the
controller out.
Vroom.
There is a Nissan in the store.
Yeah, man, not that bad.
A FaZe Clan Nissan.
Fucking kind of dumb. Well, I think that answers Jax's question. Sorry, Jax. I love you. Oh, and the homie's streaming, we gotta get it pulled up. Even though I'm here, we gotta get it pulled up.
Is that rolling in? That's rolling in. I never understand how to accept those invites when... Oh, wait, is it starting in RC?
I honestly have no idea either. I've always had to leave. Did you figure it out?
Yeah. It's start in RT.
Oh, pull up the menu? Oh, what the fuck?
It pulls up like your friends list thingy.
Well, good to know.
You know, for how many times I opened up Rocket League, I keep forgetting where it is on my desktop.
Dude, I just have all my main.
I never opened it on the desktop.
I'm starting to understand why I literally opened into a windowed mode saying not responding.
Yeah, I have like Epic, like fucking Steam, Blizzard, Microsoft. I have like all the main applications on my taskbar and just open up my game from that shit.
Could do that.
Windows only really works, I feel like, for fucking Steam games.
No, I didn't open it in Windows. It was just because it was just windowed.
I meant like through the Windows thing, like where you type it in, you type in like Rocket League or some shit.
So, how's everyone's night?
Yo!
Dylan!
Hey, what's up?
Not much.
Sorry, I just traded a bunch of blueprints in for some import shit.
Good shit.
I don't even know if it was worth it. I don't even know if it's shit I use. I'm a bit stupid right now.
I mean, when aren't we? We play video games.
That is a very solid assault. I can't speak. Alright.
Proving my point.
Shut up. Leave me alone.
Nah.
It's alright. I'm good to go, whatever. Are we gonna go all straight right. To ranked or?
No, we're gonna do one R2 normal.
What is that Rocket Pass for?
Oh,
no idea. What?
You see, you can pre-order Darktide now?
No.
The Warhammer game?
Oh, I'm not a Warhammer guy.
That's Alex.
Yeah.
Well, I know, but I thought we were all pretty excited about it, but I guess not. I mean, I'm not a Warhammer. I've never even played a Warhammer game.
I haven't seen it, that's the thing. I heard about it, and I was like, I heard that it was supposed to be different, but I haven't seen much on it.
It's an online co-op. It's I think it's an FPS.
Online co-op.
Yeah, it's
I don't know. See, hearing Warhammer. ooh, an FPS hack and slash in Warhammer could be lit. That could be lit. I'm gonna go whenever.
All right, now I'm doing trade-ins.
Yeah, I've been waiting for this to come out. Honestly, I'm not gonna lie. Like I said, I'm not even a Warhammer person. Never even played a Warhammer game.
Oh fuck! I thought it was my buddy. Ooh. What's it called? I'm gonna take a look at it for a sec.
Darktide. Darktide.
Oh my god. That's not gonna help me actually.
That's why I'm not getting any sound. My main thing isn't hooked up to my speakers.
Does it still take place in the proper Warhammer universe?
Dude, I have no fucking clue.
Because if it doesn't, I'm going to be a little disappointed. I kind of went around as a 40 type titan. You know what
I
mean?
I honestly have no clue.
Have you not seen any other Warhammer gameplay? You should.
No, I mean, I know the fucking monsters.
No. Boys. Like the guys who wear the suits.
Yeah, I know. I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I want to run around in that.
Fucking like six stomachs, like 17 hearts.
Yeah, dude, you don't want to run around like that. That sounds good.
Literally gets health by chainsawing people in half.
Are you kidding me? Do you know how lit that would be in first person?
Pretty great.
Honestly, you know what they should do? They should release Gears in first person while they make it good again. Just release the old Gears, but in FPS.
Bro, Gears 1 FPS.
Yes. Ooh. Actually, you know what? Only Gears 1. I can't handle the story after.
Dude, Gears 1 story is... Mm.
I mean, all the stories are pretty good, in my opinion, except for the most recent ones. Personally, that one was just kind of... It kind of fell mid at some points. The
Gears
rest
4 was okay. I didn't play 2 or 3. I mean, I have them.
4's ending was a disgrace.
4, yeah, it was 4.
4's ending was weird. And then I have 5 and haven't even beaten it.
4's ending, not even canon. It's like just... Because it's like two different...
Back that way, what?
Wouldn't 5's ending also not be canon then?
Or I'm talking about 5. I'm talking about 5, not 4.
It's not canon?
It don't even make... Because you gotta choose between... Well, I don't want to spoil it.
Yeah, don't,
no, you
don't spoil it.
Oh, if you're planning to play it, don't spoil it. But I
already played it.
Around to it. I'm contemplating what I want to play.
Oh, I'm in my octane. That's weird. We don't have Leak, or is that Leak's name?
That's my Leak. Name.
Hash bringing slasher? Okay, cool.
Was I the one up front? Oh, damn, it was. I didn't pay attention.
I was right beside. You're good.
That guy.
Oh, I timed that wrong.
Oh, that's aim. Yeah. And I'm gonna follow it.
It's weird how playing in a different body, like, just feels off when you play.
All right. That's why I never change cars, really.
Oh,
that is, that's too high, right? Yep.
Get that Lambo out of here.
Fuck.
Yeah. McLaren's only, baby.
Lambo's overrated, not gonna lie.
Bowman is still mixed, but it only has 76 reviews.
Which company is Bowman again?
The, Kingdom Come Deliverance and stuff like that.
Oh, right. It's still a lot of mixed?
Yeah, but it's only 70 reviews.
I'd give it a little. When was the last time it updated? It should say when the last like patch was or something.
Last patch.
Oh June shit! 30. I got bumped in deep. My bad.
2 days ago, actually.
Oh, my bad. I thought I was hitting the ball a little harder. I was just trying to knock it down range. There we
30.
Go.
Might be in.
No. You're two over.
Just kidding.
Contested.
I'm finally starting to get rid of the games.
I need to do that eventually.
Yeah. I was like, okay, I need space. I have 4 terabytes, but I don't have any space. I was like, I need to do the games.
You're a better man than me. I find a reason to at least turn the game on once sometimes.
Nope. Can't even do that.
Actually,
I literally won't even play for like 2 years and still haven't downloaded it.
That's just how it is.
I think I still have Fortnite downloaded on my Xbox. I don't even remember the last time I played that.
No! Fortnite, no building mode. It's actually pretty fun.
Yeah, I still get to play it.
Ooh, I would. That's the only time I'd consider it playable.
Renovation update for Raft.
Oh, I missed that.
I got fucking knocked out of the way by one of them.
What is my shop look like?
Oh damn, you didn't get it.
I was gonna hit. I was ready to block it.
How? I thought I hit that perfectly. Fuck.
Kiss will get it.
No.
Hey, that's it. Hey, let's go.
Jesus Christ.
I freaking missed.
That would have been bad. It was close.
Nah, they going to give up.
FF.
Oh, wasn't straight.
I didn't have enough boost to back you up. Fuck.
Oh, I'm getting flashbanged right now. Thanks, Chrome. Oh, finally.
Damn, inch too low.
Just trying to watch the stream, dude.
Oh, fuck, I've messed up my spin. I hate how you can't boost.
Oh, he bumped me before I bicycle it.
Just you and one other. Oh, he's coming up. Oh.
Hey,
no!
How did that not hit?
I'll give it to him. Good save.
Oh.
Damn. A little too high.
He's coming back.
I'm almost tempted to not get this pride skin. The free pride stuff.
Damn, that's above me.
It turns out that glitch is only for me.
I didn't know that's what you were talking about, honestly.
Yeah, it was that pride buddy that fucked it up.
I had a really shitty story right now.
I think Hunter's, didn't you say yours was pretty shit too?
Yeah, my story today was completely down. Well, I mean, I had a glitch pop fucking phantom, but to me that's kind of
I don't even have that.
I don't like that one.
I have the Galeria Guardian, the Reaver Vandal.
I mean, Reaver Vandal's okay.
Ooh.
It's alright.
Reaver Vandal, yeah, it's okay.
I wouldn't say it's one of the better Reavers, though. I'd still say the Sheriff.
Guardian and the Nunca, the fucking Day of the Dead Vandal.
Which one's the Ruination set? Oh, right.
Ruination's okay.
I think the only one is the good one you got, the Ghost.
Yeah, that's what I would think. Well, the Phantom. I'll take the Phantom.
Actually, the Guardian's pretty nice, but I'm just not thinking.
See, when it comes to Guardians, I just think of, like, what's a good Guardian, and then I just think of fucking the Zed, and that's all I can think of.
Zed and the RGX. The RGX is actually tight on the Guardian.
RGX in general is just amazing.
That is a good point.
Fuck, dude, you see the emblem that it gives you?
Yeah, I've been watching a bunch of streamers I haven't. I'm like, I wish I would have got that.
Looks yeah, luckily I haven't.
Wait, which one? The butterfly?
No. The fucking the RGB card. Computer.
Yeah.
Oh, the card.
Yeah, the RGB computer is dope as hell. Yo, get it in, boys.
I didn't realize that it was actually RGB. It was
just shouldn't have asked for that. You shouldn't have asked for that, Hunter. I don't know why you said anything there.
No. I'm sorry.
And made it. Damn.
Bye, friends.
Moist critical is on right now. Cool. Don't care.
Yeah. Alright, end of ranked.
Yo, Leek, is that a McLaren that you're using?
Yeah, I got two of them.
That's pretty nice, not gonna lie.
I love McLarens.
Yeah. They're pretty nice. Probably wouldn't get one myself if I was able to get one. But I still like them.
My man Leek is all about the McLarens. Actually,
I mean, I love all of them, so.
720 the second or one came out. 640. Which one's better? Or is it the 640? Which one am I thinking of?
Wait, what?
Yeah, what the frick?
For McLarens?
Yeah.
It's a 570 or a 720?
Yes.
Oh boys, you guys are, I just realized.
It's a 570.
Nah,
it's you guys are rocking your fancy cars. Let me bring out my fancy car. There you go.
Oh yeah, no, the 570 is nicer. Well, actually, about the same. But...
Isn't that the P1?
No. I wouldn't say mine's fancy. Mine's called the Dingo Hunter.
It looks fancy.
I don't know what to play.
I mean, if you want Valheim, I can open up my laptop.
Nah, I don't worry about it. It's more fun when it's more people.
Do that. Because I think Bleak has it.
Key.
Well, no, to give you a heads up on that, Leek, we're gonna rent a server for sure, or get a server set up like on the public servers if they get better for Mistlands.
Oh, did we actually agree on that?
I mean, I know I'm doing it at least. That's gonna be fun as fuck.
Oh, dude, that would have been so good if that went in. That lineup. Nice.
Broke his ankles.
Woohoo!
Sensational
goal!
My guy.
Ready for the sun charge.
My
ooh,
guy.
Nice. That was clean.
Fuck it, Phil, no.
Oh, I had 2 hours. He's enjoying his Switch.
Good for him.
Which he has complained about a little bit already.
What?
He has a light and oh, has a good fucking pocket.
Sorry, just go back.
He's running some issues with having like, you know, just no Joy-Con and things like that.
Yeah, that's why I thought about getting the light, but the docking, the lower resolution quality, I was like, I can't, like, yep. I don't want that.
Well, in specific games, you kind of need to have it.
You need the Joy-Cons.
And you need the Joy-Cons, yeah. Like, for example, sports? Bro, like, I would never be able to play sports. Yeah.
You have to have the Joy-Cons. That and Mario Party.
Yeah. Well, he wanted to play Odyssey, but he was like, well, shit, I don't have anything that has motion control for some of the puzzles. And I was like, well, yeah. He's like the
you don't need motion control for any of the puzzles. Oh,
no,
one of them.
He got a warning when he opened up the game that there was going to be motion control used in the game.
There is some, but I wouldn't say.
That's why. Well, that's why I said is that.
Because I know Breath of the Wild, you can turn it off.
Yeah, well, no, you have to have it on for all the puzzles that have motion. Like all what the, yeah.
Hey, thank nice God. Save.
God damn.
But yeah, so it's just some complications. But otherwise, he's enjoying playing that.
Yeah, good for him.
Mm-hmm. He got green health, so he's going hard on that right now, I think.
Wow.
He got Resident Evil 5 because it was $2.49.
$2?
Yeah, $2 on Switch. So he picked that up.
And then RE5?
Huh. Yeah. I told him I picked up with him because I like it.
He was so adamant about never getting a Resident Evil game. He gets Resident Evil game.
Was he really?
Yeah, like, that's what I was confused about.
He's like, I'm never getting one because I don't like the scary aspect of it. I'm like, most older games actually aren't even scary.
What made them scary was just the clunky controls and the tight spaces.
Yeah,
that really was it. It was the scared of getting caught, just getting caught in the wrong door.
That's
yeah,
true.
Much.
I mean, number two, the only thing that made me like have a little bit of scariness, like, or be a little scared, was I do the chase to you at first, and then I got used to him. He just ran after you everywhere.
I have Resident Evil 3, I have the remaster.
Oh, I don't have that, I need to buy that.
Oh, dude, it's so good.
Yeah,
fair warning, if you plan to get into Village, the second, like, well, the last quarter of it gets a little weird, but apparently the first, like, three quarters is spooky as fuck. Even for, like, if you play, like, a first-person shooter.
Isn't it
I had no boost, I couldn't do anything.
Isn't Village VR?
Seven is.
Seven. VR is just straight normal.
Well, I thought they did. I thought they released it in Village, but seven is scary.
It's idea to be
seen. Heard. So it's fun.
Some of it would be clunky with VR, from what I have seen of it.
Yeah, I could definitely agree with that.
Yeah,
it looked like
full,
it was
I've
fun
seen
though.
The full gameplay multiple times. Yeah, there's a lot of.
Oh, I'm banned. Oh,
hey,
thank God.
Two friends.
I am just sitting here looking. I honestly don't know how to play, because I can play Division 2 and be a dick, and I mean, I already beat the game multiple times.
I mean, you could just do it to outpace Logan now that he's Logan.
I'm already outpaced him.
It wouldn't be hard, anybody can outpace
him. Oh, fuck!
Oh my god, whoops, no helmet.
It literally took me like 4 hours.
Don't worry, bro. It's not just you.
But that's because I know what to do.
By the way, he so you know how Argent had the third level 30 booster on his?
Yeah.
Yo, that shit was so
funny. He got mad at Argent for using it.
Bro, he's like, I just can't understand why you'd be using it.
I told Logan not to use it.
That's because your account wouldn't have it though, right? So that you guys could
do
it together.
I do have it, but it throws the balancing off for base game.
You can get past that pretty easily though.
No, it completely throws off the game.
What do you mean?
As
how does it throw it off?
As soon as you hit level 40 in the game when doing the DLC, it like makes things unnecessarily difficult just because of the fact of the scaling. They didn't scale right with it with the levels.
Well, that's not why Logan got mad.
Logan just got mad because he's like, oh, it's a looter shooter. I don't know why you'd waste your time like that.
I mean, to be fair, like...
Well, also, Arjun's also the same as you. He's beaten the game multiple times. He doesn't give a fuck.
Say,
he's like, I'll just deal with it.
I was gonna say, I know he's played the game before.
Oh, he's played it. He played it a solid amount on PlayStation before we all quit.
I can't even tell you how many hours I have in the game.
Yeah, so, he was just like, I've already played it, so it's not like it matters. And he just kept getting more mad about it.
Probably because I told Logan. Oh, my God, that exploded. Probably because I told Logan not to use it. Well, this is more fun to go through the game the first time. Not max level. Or base max level.
Damn, we got that over both of us.
Go League!
Why did it slow your momentum like that?
Damn. Get it. Oh.
Oh, there it is. Yo, nice shot. That guy's actually nice.
No, one of them is. It's one of the other guys that keeps going around trying to blow people up.
Probably Rover. That salty ass at the bottom.
Yeah, I killed him and now he's just going for me and I've just broken his ankles at least 7 times. Bruh, I've snatched this guy's fucking axles so many times. Ugh.
I'm tempted to get V-Rising, but I know there's like no content for it right now.
Is there promise to be more content, or is it just like get what you serve type of thing?
I don't know, honestly.
I think that's one thing a lot of people don't understand about some of the games.
See.
It's just the...
Apparently it is really good though.
I'm gonna try and break his ankles. That's
back.
Up in front of the goal. Nice.
Ooh, good fucking shot. You hit it right into him.
How did you not get in the black hole?
I did. I did watch.
No. Hunter, he just went right through it.
Oh! I ended right when I got there.
Forever alone.
I got lucky. I was one of the chosen ones not to go.
You're the chosen one.
Oh shit.
You're a wizard, Harry. I'm a what?
Bro, I just...
A wizard!
My mom and I just watched the new Fantastic Beast. Oh, and we saw Top Gun after the last one.
How is the new one?
Dude. Oh, nothing
Oops.
But good. No, it is a 10 out of 10 movie.
No, the answer is 0 out of 10 without Johnny Depp.
Oh no, Fantastic Beast? Oh yeah, no, that was a good, like, 7. Like, a solid 7. But
okay.
Top Gun Maverick, that is...
Yeah, sorry, yeah, Top Gun, on the other hand, that's what I'm more interested in.
Yeah, Top Gun is a 10 out of 10. Like,
nice.
It is so good.
Did they do his, Did they bring any, recollection to what's his name in the past? I haven't watched the movie, so I don't remember a lot of the characters.
Yo, he got rid of me, a bitch. I think he's
did any, did the actor for that one pass away, or am I thinking of a different movie?
No, he didn't pass, but it's but without spoiling anything, I'd have to keep my mouth shut.
Oh, okay, that's fine. I'll watch
but
it.
It is a 10 out of 10. Like, it is so good. Came out of the movie and we're like, I am reformed.
I look at life anew.
Yeah, it was so good.
Hey, who has the salt shaker?
Me.
It's my guy.
Hey, Lich, you killed the gods in the duo.
Yeah, that was a pain.
Just use a sleep pod on one of them.
I didn't do sleep pods.
I didn't either. I mean, I'm not there yet, so.
I completely forgot that was a thing, and I was gonna use Saint Trina's sword, but then
yeah,
I was just
honestly,
like, fuck it.
Honestly, I kind of want to make one just to try it out.
You get it's a chest in Caelid, one near the first waypoint.
Oh, the Saint Trina? Yeah, no, I haven't.
Oh, okay, yeah. There is a weird thing though, if you lose all your buffs on it, if you get hit. So be careful of that.
Wait, so if I get hit?
You lose the sleep build up.
Really?
Yeah. I don't
know
if it's been fixed.
So do you have to knock them out and then?
Well, this if you want, you can take mine. I put it up to +5 and I haven't even touched it yet. And it should be fast enough, even to something that's resistant. To at least stun it to a certain level. Hmm. I watched a video on it.
I'm just gonna
if you want,
ass,
or want me to link
matter.
It.
Oh, okay, I'm leaving their ass.
All
right,
you can
game,
do that
my new game plus two, or my new game plus is just to see how fast I can murder all the bosses. Like
nice.
I did with the Dawn.
I don't know if... Has there been an update recently? Because I was watching some videos and there some people were bitching about how they nerfed Radahn, but then somebody said they brought Radahn back, but I've only had the one update for it.
No.
What was the story behind that? Because I was confused as shit, because those videos were at the same time.
Yeah, no, they nerfed him because he was extremely hard. And then they made him too easy.
Oh, like, so now he's back to normal?
He should be around. I think he's still slightly nerfed, but he's pretty normal now.
Okay. Because I think I got past him after they did that, but I haven't kept up with any of the fucking updates because I only had the one. So I was just wondering when the fuck they changed everything back.
It was in patch notes. It was just in patches.
Oh, no. I just only ever remembered the one update. I don't remember ever updating the second one.
What the fuck?
Uh-oh.
Oh, how did you knock it that way?
It's fucking bumper cars.
It really is right now.
I just zoned out when I realized I was leaning back in my chair.
Any get boost?
Damn, fucking too late.
Oh, what a play!
Oh, somebody run with it! Break his ankles.
Oh, he hit me in the air, you piece of shit.
Fucking missed, damn.
Oh, that's cool. In. Complete.
I tried stealing it.
I saw.
Totally off, but I tried.
Still crazy how popular Battlefield 4 is.
That's just because
of
2042.
Shit, I thought that was gonna hit the roof.
It's always been.
Really? Because I thought when Battlefield 1 and 5. Oh, that. You know what? Yeah, I forgot how popping community servers can be. That's the one thing I always get Battlefield. They give love to their the community, whoever wants to keep it up.
Well, old Battlefield.
That's what I'm saying. Like, a lot of companies don't even, like, care for their older shit.
True.
So it's just like, it's nice to see them at least have some care in their older stuff. We don't talk about the newer stuff, though. Okay, that doesn't...
2042.
What was that?
2045.
Is that Kanye's next election run? I don't know what you're talking about.
2042.
That's Kanye's next election run. Why are we talking about that now? That's when he's going to be president.
The greatest game ever created.
Oh, that save. I think.
Take that blue center.
Thanks, friend. I needed that. Oh, shit. I should have read you. I missed.
I almost knocked it off.
Hit the roof. Oh, I didn't hit the roof.
I'm here.
Oh, I get in there.
That's my bread.
It barely made it in there.
As long as it goes in.
Nope. Oh. I don't have no boost. I'm gonna try and hit it towards middle.
Oh, I fucking got spun when I hit the fuck. Oh, I just rubber banded everywhere.
Oh, he hit it over me, that son of a bitch.
Sorry, oh, I didn't stop right.
I saved it.
I just fucked.
Yeah, they did.
Damn, he fucking blocked it.
No! So close.
Kept it back.
I've had no boost this entire time. Fuck me.
I don't know what's going on with my car.
I
keep
hit
hitting
hard.
Me.
Someone follow me up.
Thank
That's
you.
That's my guy!
They haven't forfeited.
Ooh, good hit.
Forfeit? What's that?
What the other team did in like two goals.
I understand.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, I went too high for that puck.
Oh, fuck.
Yo, I swear I got hit like over 100 times this match.
No. Oh, 1 second.
Yo, that fucking bounce was so fortunate for them.
They're trying to come back with 6 seconds.
They're gonna make it. They're gonna come back. Bench warmer. Look at me go, bro. I need him to do anything. Yo, plat 3 and plat 2s? I'm plat 3 myself now. Jesus Christ, you guys are gonna go into diamond immediately.
I don't give a fuck.
Fun days.
We had to deal with it in duels, it's fun.
That was no problem. Diamond's not that scary. It's the champs, bro. Once you see in champs, it's that there's some the wrong. You've gone too far.
You've gone too far. Straight back on your path, boy. Stay in your lane.
Stay right above average, bro. Don't go too high.
Don't be flying too close to the sun now, you hear me?
Amen, bro. You might go too far and wish you hadn't.
I'm tempted to buy the battle pass just for the car. It looks so goofy.
Don't.
Bro,
do
battle that. Pass is actually the only
it looks so goofy. I kind of want it though.
It is real fucking weird.
I was gonna tell you, you should totally use that car you just got.
Ooh, oh, what? That was a skin. Oh, that was a skin. Oh, yeah.
See, I don't know.
Oh,
no,
up.
I thought he was gonna hit it.
Damn,
they
got
the. They pulled out the DeLorean.
I wish I still had my DeLorean.
I got my. Push him.
Oh, I missed. There you guys go.
Exactly.
Oh, no boost. Come in back.
Dude, that dude purposely went out of his way to hit you.
Oh, my bad. I thought I hit over that.
I stopped the momentum of it.
All we needed.
Nope, that's going towards the goal. Oh, that might score. Oh.
No.
Oh!
What a fucking turn of events.
Oh, fuck. My bad, Leak. I couldn't do that upright.
Oh, thank you. To stop the ball right. And oh no, he hit it. Thank you.
Oh,
in there. What?
Oh,
oh
no.
Me.
I tried following you up there.
They tried. In there. Let's go.
There.
Nice.
Good shit.
My car still feels slow turning.
The wheels, bro. Get more grippies.
What a dick.
Hey. Ooh.
It fucking passed my guy.
I'm surprised I hit it over that much from that angle.
No, let's see what I got.
Honestly, tempted to hop on VR and play some B2.
God,
I missed that.
Ah, what? I ain't have enough boost to hit it. Get high enough.
That weirdly just only slowed its momentum.
Yo!
No!
No!
You hit me, Hunter.
No, it wasn't me. Someone hit the ball before I got there. Yeah,
oh,
was
he
him.
Did.
Yep, it was him. It was the red guy. Damn.
I tried just tipping it up so he'd miss.
Oh.
Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna play some VR.
Yeah, man, I didn't bounce that really.
Yep. Perfect.
Oh, fuck, I wasn't expecting that. No, they got it.
Where's the cord?
Be right back.
Oh, my bad.
Saw you.
Push, push. Oh, I missed.
Oh, fuck, I didn't think he'd hit it through me like that.
Oh, fuck. That got sent back way further than I was expecting. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, Hunter, I thought you'd be net.
It's okay. I got... Oh, I just got shoved out of net. I can get that.
Ooh. Is that it?
That's it.
No, it's too high.
No.
Oh, he got it over me.
No! I needed boost. That was what costed that.
Wow. That's toxic.
PC players? No, I can't talk shit. Damn.
No, that's why I checked too. Yo, my boost.
Oh my god. I can't believe they tried that.
Hey, get nice pass.
Get it in. Thank you.
That's what you get for trying some fucking esports shit. Get the fuck out of here.
I was just being nice, and that guy was an ass.
I was chilling until then.
Yeah, man, I was having fun. I wouldn't have given a fuck even if we lost. But now that they talk shit, now I really don't want to lose.
Ah, oh, man. God,
too hot.
Just remembered, have to put in my contacts in order to
play
VR.
Oh, fuck.
Not doing that. Oh.
Tell you, I'm backing out. Oh no, Bleed's got it. Okay.
Hunter.
And now I got this.
I'll follow it up. Oh shit, I'm too. Moment. I'm too. He did it himself. But I'll go for that. Oh no.
Oh, oh no, I'll turn it away.
I bumped it off me.
I was hoping one of them would miss.
Oh, it went so much slower than I thought it would. So bad at judging them. My bad.
Ooh, fucking he hit it.
What the fuck are you about to score on this game?
That's what has happened to us the last like 3-4 games we play duels.
Yeah. Oh, bro, Leek, it's all you. Oh,
I had to wipe my nose at the same time. I freaking grabbed my controller and just wiped my nose while blocking that.
Man's goated.
Oh, pull.
I just saw that save.
3, 2, 1.
GG's.
Ooh, damn, exotic.
That was
wheels.
Actually almost close.
Yo, there's a diamond one. We're going into it.
Trash.
Love to see it. Progression.
Ooh, those are some nice wheels.
All right, I'll hold off for a moment.
Thanks, bro.
Hold up.
Trade in imports. What do I want to trade in?
They're like, what's the word? Translucent. And like the galaxies inside of them.
Which one?
Oh, those
what?
Are cool.
Oh, let me see. Oh, that is sick.
Wait, I can't see him. Say
it. Yeah, let me go back to him. Really? Should be the last one, right?
attacked something.
Ooh, nice.
I can't even find him.
Is it Overseer or over something, right? Can you filter by rarity?
It's just qualities and attributes and stuff.
Yeah, wasn't it red?
It had a little bit red in the center.
No, I mean the quality of it.
Let's see. Show filter quality. I think it was legacy. No, not legacy.
What's legacy?
It wasn't exotic. Import. Right? No? Maybe it's not showing it because it's brand new or something. I don't know.
Is that a thing?
I have no idea.
Wait, maybe. Let me try and equip them. It's a random car.
No, someone took my fate. Fuck. Alright, back to Viper.
Meh. Maybe it was. Actually, I think it was a blueprint.
Ooh.
Yeah, it was a blueprint.
I
got two of them. I got two of them. The heck? It was these. So if anybody wants a blueprint of it, I got two of them.
I haven't active in my fucking 2-bit. I need to do that.
Alright, hold up. Is he the wheels?
Oh, oops.
As you literally get off of
him. Oh, no, the delay was there. Ooh. Those are tight.
Yeah, like the galaxy, you know.
They do.
Damn, if I ever have Beauty of Rainer or something? Oh my god, I am rusty. Oh dear lord. I can't even move, right?
What's the...
Hey, you finally got me to 70 followers.
I had to reset my Twitch.
I was at 69 for the longest on Twitch for followers.
Okay, now you have to unfollow.
Exactly.
Don't send me back to 69. No.
Ooh, import?
Huh?
You got an import?
I got import. I'm not. I mean,
questionable just fucking import.
Very questionable. I like my limited one. I'm rocking more, which is sad to say. Fractal fire. I'll rock it. Fuck it.
Frenzy, of course. I might down the bro.
It's a fun.
Yeah, it's just sweaty as shit for some reason.
This game, honestly, is probably the sweatiest game I've ever played if you're talking like high level competitive.
Says I have high ping, but
yeah.
I have
30 ping. That's true.
Yeah, it's just, yeah, it's insane the level of the skill ceiling is. I don't even know how to word it properly.
Even the freaking plats and casual would be sweating sometimes.
Oh, for sure. I mean, have you seen how the pros are still discovering double jump strats and crazy shit that they can do? It blows me away how a simple car game can be taken so seriously.
Oh yeah, I mean that's why it was so good.
Yeah, it is. Let me know whenever you guys are good with your cars. The Jurassic Park one, I fucking love that.
I'm gonna see the Jurassic World on my birthday.
Nice.
Ah, fucking yard.
I've officially played one day on this account. In 24 hours, almost.
Not bad.
It's about right.
No, I'm fucking lying. You should say that.
No, the Nomad really is fucking weird.
I mean, that's why it's called the Nomad.
I guess that's true.
Just what nomads be doing, just being weird and shit.
Doing their weird things, bro.
Yes, sir. Alright, I'm gonna run this for some reason. Let's do it.
Damn, Viper is cold as fuck this season. Holy shit. She's more cold than what she was originally.
The new voice lines, they come out with more for her?
Yeah.
Yeah, they've been coming more ruthless with their voice lines recently.
Dude, I got killed by the Phoenix. And Viper goes, fire needs oxygen. Let him replace his Phoenix's air with something else.
Nice.
It's like...
These guys are fucking shoving. I have no boost.
Oh, I missed that. I'm bad.
Oh, the randoms.
No, I
and
dinked
two PC.
All right, I'll lean forward a little bit.
I'll lean forward a little bit.
That low key did.
Oh, no, I didn't hear.
I'm just trying to blow my
No!
It was that Catalan guy.
Man.
Bro,
I kind of miss that. There we go.
These guys are playing ruthless.
Block.
Yeah.
You freaking block me back.
Oh shit.
My bad.
Oh good, all good, all good. Trying to get it off the wall so it wouldn't be so easy to hit.
And that's in. No, what the fuck? Yo, he's sweating. Man, sweating.
Well, we're getting the diamond. Oh fuck, my car was not in the right angle.
Thank you.
Sarah has always been cocky. Why do I always have the best eco with fucking Viper?
Oh, my bad.
Spam my abilities.
Fucking controller drift. God damn it. Yep. We're back. Oh, fuck. God damn.
What do we get for winning like three in a row?
Yeah, for real. Oh, Hunter, you should have kept that momentum.
Fucking, I didn't want to steal from Leek.
Just go for the shot, man. We need it right now more than anything.
You never know, man. Leek might break some ankles.
Yeah, but you had an open shot on that.
No, I didn't. There's a guy right in front of me.
Was there? I thought that was just Leek in front of you.
No, there's a guy sitting in between Net and me and Leek.
Oh, shit. Okay. I was driving back to get boost. I couldn't see.
Yeah, come on, Pre.
No. The high has set in. I can't focus right now.
Gotcha.
Actually, you know what? I'm just going to keep blowing him up. Fuck it. Where is he at?
Yep, there you go.
No, not Catalan.
The child guy. Damn, bro. How do you get that right above
he
you?
He just walked?
That's coming down.
I'm too low.
Oh, dude. The black Neptune skin looks so nice on the Vandal.
Yep, it does.
Someone has it completed. Oh, man. These are new people. Oh, that was a headshot. I have yet to be able to get onto site to use my ult. It's either we kill them. Or we just killed them. There's been no in between this entire time.
Oh, Pre.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. It did that thing where it doesn't get fucking play any music or anything when the game's on.
Oh, well.
I was tabbed out for like 10 seconds. No.
No, dude! Oh my god, as soon as I looked away. That pisses me off.
Damn. Oh,
some dude keeps running into me. I don't know what to do. I just get bumper cards with one single person on this entire team.
You just keep hitting him, bro. In the back.
Alright, bet.
Hit him hard, bro.
No, my predictor's wrong. Why didn't you hit it up?
And? Oh.
Ship
is dropping.
Oh no, what the
Pre,
the same.
I stole it.
Piece of shit. What a dick move. What a dick move. I had that in the perfect socket of the corner, dude. Watch
you
this.
You did. And I just drive forward. Look at.
Dickhead. Oh no, I haven't done anything the last two games. Give me something, you fucker.
I gave you an assist, bro.
What a dickhead.
Oh, damn.
Plant.
Oh, fuck. I forgot to turn ball cam off.
I thought I could hit it backwards. Nope. He tried.
Some guy just tried hitting me and I just broke his ankles again.
Fuck that guy. He really doesn't like you. I wonder why.
He's...
I don't know, man.
He's Indian.
Is it the black and yellow shit. Mustang? Oh, shit.
Nah, it's the yellow. It's the pink, dude. Runner. The pink Fennec. Not Fennec. Octane.
Oh, that's in. Oh, what?
Someone should rename the Mustang in a video of the game the Crowd Runner. That'd be so fun. And Fox.
Oh!
Wow, I couldn't even hit that.
Dude, why am I lagging? What the f-
What the fuck is going on? You know, I tipped it up in the air just to...
Dude, what the fuck?
Take it and run, bro.
I ain't got no boost, but I'ma try it.
Oh shit. Oh. Oh. Damn, I countered it.
These freaking yellow and black didn't... cars are boost munchers.
Oh shit.
Okay. Legit got no boost.
I don't either. I'm sitting in the back of grabbing little bits as I can.
Oh, that went a lot higher.
Yeah, he launched that shit. Get a fucking hit.
Uh-oh. Nice. Turn around.
No! I can get to it then.
No, fucking.
Oh shit, he barely even hit that. I got an itchy shoulder. No, my
that's
itchy
my
shoulder!
I got
me.
Caught back. I thought it was gonna go faster.
Oh shit, I shouldn't have.
I got caught out of position. I thought they're gonna nail it up the walls. Oh, my bad. I could turn.
Full on bot played right there. Easily could have clutched that.
Open net, one contesting. Oh, I'm coming in, boys. Oh, no, so close.
Ah, I thought they were gonna miss it.
Yo, that raccoon wizard is just fucking flying everywhere. Yo, wait, we don't want to go in that way, boys. Go in.
I'm in net.
Extra fucking pump. There we go.
Oh,
gonna drop right in front of it. Oh no!
Oh man, I came off the wall too far.
He didn't hit it towards me at all.
Knew it.
I think I got it across yet.
You know, just for that, I'm going to completely and utterly demolish your entire game.
Oh, shit. Alright, Bumblebee, calm down.
Oops. Oh shit, damn.
I got it.
Let's see.
Uh-oh. Yeah, it's open. Only raccoon. He's coming in, but you guys got it.
Hey!
Good shit.
Ugh, that was the dirtiest I've had to play, just hitting people out of my way.
I know, right?
I fucking
everyone.
Went for it.
Yo. Wait, what? A silver and a gold? How?
Silver, gold, and diamond. Everybody mixed up.
Was that a stack?
Yeah, I think it's because you guys aren't ranked yet.
Well, if it was a stack we played against, that's just friends.
That's true.
I need to put on my reviews.
Someone actually bought for it. Okay.
There's right. No way somebody actually bought.
No, someone requested. The fucking Jet on our team decided to request on second half, first round.
That's okay, I stopped you better.
Logan.
What the fuck?
You got past me.
No!
Oh, what a shot.
I took off. I was right underneath it the whole time. I'm pissed.
See?
Nice moves. Oh, I fucking should have jumped. Yeah, they kept Argent late. He just got back to me.
Poor guy.
Damn. Fucking 11 o'clock? Fuck that.
Fuck, I keep
missing just left. Fuck you guys. I better have to. Suck my dick. No, dude, what the
shit.
Why is my game lag every time I run into someone?
Oh, fuck, I forgot to turn ball cam off
on
the way up.
Tap it, Finn. Don't bother.
I'm so fucking bad.
Texted you, but I don't know if you saw it.
Nope.
I was saying I just woke up and the SD card came a while ago.
Nice.
But I went to a friend's and texted you, so.
Yeah. Oh, fucking missed.
Nice. Peace out. I'm playing with a bunch of
Ooh.
Me and Hunter have been playing with a bunch of like bots for some reason.
I don't mind it though. Like, I actually don't mind helping people win the game.
Yeah, me neither, because I got a 38 kill bomb and it felt good, so.
You're in it for the kills, I'm just in it for the pleasure of teaching someone.
No, he needs to boost his ego.
Yeah,
exactly. I mean, so do I every once in a while, but...
I haven't played in, like, 3 weeks, so it's just weird. Oh, this stray game looks sick, bro. What the heck?
Long.
Like a futuristic cat game.
Oh, yeah, that feels like it works forever.
Hunter wants it, he's suicide or something like that.
I want it.
It looks good.
Oh shit. God damn it.
Oh, I thought it was gonna go crossbar.
Oh man, we're just getting absolutely fucked this one.
I don't know what's with me, I cannot do trios for the life of me anymore.
You're doing good at first, it's just the last couple matches.
IGN Summer of Gaming, what does that even mean?
This is it.
It's like IGN's top picks for the summer type thing.
Stupid.
I mean, yeah, it's just gonna be a bunch of games they got paid to write a good review for, normally.
Yep.
Dude, no.
Oh, I hit that up.
Every time.
Yo, I wish Steam had $10 gift cards.
If you buy, there's a certain one you can choose how much you put on.
I don't know if they have them here.
Maybe, I don't know.
I think they're more in grocery stores than Circle K's.
There's a CVS that has a bunch near me, but I don't know if they have one of those.
Damn it, dude. Fuck. I actually used a good arm stat. I just fall back for no reason. Excuse me.
Fuck. No!
Be it for me. I gotta get ready for fucking work tomorrow.
Oh shit, I didn't even see what time it was.
Right.
It's 11. I woke up at 10 and need to go back to sleep because I don't know my friend Bryce's tomorrow. If he even remembers, so we'll see.
Just text him.
He said he'd text me and I don't want to bug him about it. If his mom gets on my ass about it, I bug him too much. But we'll see.
I mean, I don't know. Not my voice. Let's see.
Fuck.
I hope that was going off the ceiling.
Damn, it went right over it. I just can't hit walls right now.
Oh wow, what a hit off him.
Just come to me, I expect. Just watch that back phone. You got it.
God damn, humanitarian. Like, this is just so fucking funny.
Oh, what a shot.
Oh, I just went right to the spot I couldn't get to.
Fucking glitch. Sir D ran healing grenades in the solar thing in Destiny.
Yeah.
And he just throws them at enemies and says, here, my brother in Christ. And just throws them at fucking enemies. So funny, dude.
Sometimes you need to be given a hand to those less fortunate.
Yeah.
And when anybody's against him, that's usually just how it goes.
I just fucking died because, like, bro, I'm running healing nades like I'm goddamn humanitarian. This is so funny.
It's humanitarian run, haven't you heard of it? No, you motherfucker, how did you do to that?
Bro. I love Cerny, it's so funny.
Oh, yeah, I love
Cerny. How did you do to that? There's no way on my screen I hit the ball!
Yeah, well, your screen sucks.
It does suck. I better kiss girls like a faggot.
Probably.
Whoa.
No, I'm just kidding. Woo, probably. Yeah, probably. Doesn't even
know. Oh, by the way, is that the recent word ban on Valorant 2?
What?
The teen and mommy thing?
No, it's like you can't say, what was it, Hunter? You posted a thing about it?
I don't even remember, to be honest.
There was mommy and daddy and stuff.
Oh yeah, mommy sage and shit. I think it's all that. I think about it because people were fucking, I don't know, being weirdos. But it's all about, it's what video gamers do. They're fucking weird. So I don't know why they would even ban it.
Yes.
This doesn't make sense to me. People are pussies, so I don't know. I don't care anymore. Can't take jokes, I guess. Anymore. The world has come to fucking shit.
No.
No way they beat the same.
Why is his Aushinger gold? I'm so confused.
Probably the Adept if it came up.
Well, no, you craft them, and I don't know if
probably
you have the
just,
shader.
Probably
I don't know if you have the shader, but it's like fully gold, and it just looks weird.
Peaks the same. I mean, I know it's smart, and I would totally do it too. Who the fuck peeks the same angle as someone who's diving? Oh my god. It's really throwing me off.
It's buggy, dude.
These people are so low brain capacity.
Solo Dolo.
George Solo.
Yeah. Dude, I have like insane characters, dude. Like, I have two characters that are above 1550, so stupid.
Dude, where the fuck is my team?
Up your bed and around the corner.
Oh my god. 22 and 21
shit.
And 13, you know.
You can put on my 1350 Celestial Nighthawk, man. You clap.
I'm so fucking ass right now. What is wrong with
actually,
me?
I have to look up something before I go into fucking shit.
So close.
I have to apologize, boys. This is probably the worst I've ever played Rocket League.
Yeah?
Oh, absolutely. This is by far the worst I've ever played. Even when I first touched the game, I was better than this.
Right. Good shit.
Oh, bruh.
So this guy's op ace.
It's okay, it's just an op ace. There's nothing impressive about that.
They were all quick drag scopes. Like they were snaps. All of them.
You could do that with the Marshall.
I don't know like what I'm supposed to be using for this fucking class.
You aren't.
Probably my melee recharge.
Didn't know. Alright, cool. Bulldog it is. Give me your hop yard.
God, fuck.
Damn, I shouldn't have gone up. I thought I was gonna fucking come up based off the trajectory, but he jumped and hit down. Eric's. Dude, no. So close.
I'm just gonna have to run this fucking strike with like the worst solar build on the planet.
Is Blade Barrage still OP as shit?
There's new changes. They're a little. It's a solar.
Blade Barrage has been the single worst subclass since they nerfed it.
I know, yeah, but so. they buffed it this season. It was the highest DPS in the game.
No, solar in general was just the highest DPS.
Yeah, I don't know if it's still good or not. I don't play Hunter, so wouldn't know. I'm only doing it for my pinnacles in this character.
There's no fucking. Oh my god.
Yeah, Discord frozen. I love it.
Ew.
I got an Isoluna a while ago, which is pretty cool. Are you lit?
Nice. You get anything good?
Nope. It's perpetual motion and kill clip, so it's definitely a PvP role.
That's a pretty good role, I'm not gonna lie.
Even in regular. Because I think they fixed it so it goes through flinch and shit.
I know it's a better PvP. Because kill clip and virtual motion, you have to always be moving, and you're not really moving in spikes. So.
Sure.
Yo, Green Hell VR comes out in fucking 4 days.
VR? That sounds lit.
Yeah, that'd be fun.
Oh, the Halo beer?
No. Green Hell?
Yeah. Oh, Green Hell.
It's a like a survival game.
I know
Green Hell is. And I just bought it on Switch, so. I mean, it doesn't look good, but it's. I mean, the crafting menu is kind of whack, so I don't know. It's like, it kind of confused
just
me.
It's just a tough game.
Well, it's also on the fucking Switch. It'd be PC. It'd be
well, no, that just in general is a tough game. Where did we go?
Oh, yeah.
I think he says something about his Discord crashing. I need a bunch of fucking charge with light mods. That's what I need.
But fucking, I got work in the morning, and so I'm gonna try and get off and get some fucking sleep tonight.
Okay, bye bye.
I'll catch you, homies, later. Peace out. Mm-hmm.
No, the dude was a fucking guardian. Oh my god. Oh man, that was a stupid, unnecessary long game. And exit.
You're back.
I am.
That's what I thought. I thought I heard him say, his fucking Discord died.
Yeah, I heard it too. I didn't hear him say he was gonna leave, though. Bro, that teddy bear head.
Yeah, so I'm going to CVS tomorrow probably. If I'm like doing something with Bryce, I might ask him to. But we'll see. Because I want to buy the season pass because I need materials and shit. Because some might as well. I have money for it. Because yeah. I don't know. Just like, I'm not getting the dungeon pass yet, though. That shit's such a fucking scam.
Season passes are scams.
Well, no, you have to pay $20 to do the new dungeon. It's stupid as fuck. It's the dumbest shit in the planet. So I don't.
Bungie has officially made their game both good and shit, and somehow worse.
It's been like that. So.
I know, but if they somehow made it worse than when Activision was running.
It's because they left Activision, in my opinion. They tried to do things.
No, it's because they had nobody telling them what to do and how to move shit past it. They took forever. That's about it.
Yeah.
I mean, content-wise, it's decent, but the sunsetting was probably, in my opinion, some of the worst shit in the world, so.
Yeah, I mean, they just didn't reskin the weapon. Like, it's just stupid.
They brought back a few weapons, like I said, Beloved, Awestringer. They brought back some Kallus and Leviathan weapons, so.
Yeah, bring back the Legend of Acrius.
Legend of what?
Legend of Acrius.
It's been back, it's just in the archives. It's always been in the game.
Not what I mean.
I don't fucking know then. I don't know what you mean then, because.
Don't worry about it. That's not from the Kramsar raid, so.
What are you talking about, Kramsar? What are you talking about?
I'm just talking to myself.
They brought back the Leviathan, is what I was mentioning, but. I'm so bad at fucking hunters, bro. So why I hate hunters, I hate warlocks. I'm only a Titan main. Reason for that. It's fucking Christ. This is an in-depth breakdown, and he doesn't even, like, I'm not even listening because I'm doing a strike, so I have to rewatch this after I do the strike.
Alright, what are we playing now that Arden's hopping up?
I'm still playing Destiny, doing Pinnacles. I don't know if I'll play anything until I go to bed. I'm just trying to get myself tired. I was napping, and then I ended up sleeping forever. So, yeah. Hey, baby.
There's Leek.
I'm alive.
Saw your main menu finally move.
I had this fat ass pimple on my fucking lip. Shit hurt.
Man, you felt the need to tell us?
Yeah. It hurt. Oh! I'm so butt. I've died 3 times. I'm insane. Ever just suck ass at a video game? Yeah, that's how I feel right now. with my Gjallarhorn.
You're back. I was waiting for you. There are matters that need your approval.
Nerf Gjallarhorn.
Nerf Bastion.
No, it's there's a Nerf Gjallarhorn that you can buy, so I was making a joke about that. Nerf Gjallarhorn. Nerf Gjallarhorn.
Nerf porn.
Yeah, true. What would that even like look like? What the fuck? Yeah, I feel like that just looks so fun.
Just a Nerf dart covering the dick.
Yeah, like what?
That'd be kind of funny.
And I was just like, what? Like, how do you make? I don't know. Like. Yeah, I have no clue.
Yeah, you make too much into it.
Yeah, it's just like it's like a fascinating thing that I want to think about. Like, how would they do it?
Very carefully.
True, bro. I've died 5 fucking times. I am garbage. I'm the worst fucking player in the planet. At least for PvE, I guess.
Still pretty good. Yeah, you want to play some BF4 with me?
What?
BF4.
Do I still have a
gun? Are you who the captain told us about?
Did you say BF4?
We're about to launch a rescue for our fellow crew.
Maybe. Although... Faz might also be a show.
I'm not playing Faz for now.
Yeah, I mean, PC from VR or VR to regular PC is just boring.
You no. Bitch.
I enjoy both. I don't have my contacts.
Oh yeah, that's
glasses?
Mm-hmm.
Looses? Who are you?
Joe.
Mama?
Mama.
Fuck you, bitch.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go to bed.
Go to bed?
Yeah, I'm gonna go to bed.
Alright,
how
night.
Do I have almost 100 hours in Siege already? What the fuck?
Cause you're sweat? I don't know.
Bruh, I was just getting my account to level 50.
No,
fuck.
I'm gonna go to bed.
Play Red Dead with me. The grind you fucking. Oh shit!
No, play Red Dead with me. Don't go to bed.
Yeah. Another
oh,
signal.
It's a little dirty. I don't have the energy to scale
back
to the end of
that. Said that.
Fuck you, the bitch.
Should have
oh,
been
nice.
On earlier.
Literally I didn't get loot from that chest. Cool.
Fuck that bitch. I want money, so I stay to work.
Yeah, because you blew it all. On
bitches.
Arjun would somehow get friend zoned by the hooker he hired. Don't give him too much credit.
No, that would be rough.
The signal.
It's a rough one.
Unfortunately, it would be
back.
Me that would do that. Would happen.
Time to shake a leg. Finish off these dogs
I'll play
for the captain.
Yeah! As he puts on GTA 5.
Now,
I know,
everyone's
I've
arrived.
Seen you on GTA
5. The battle has begun.
Yeah, no, I'm switching.
Dude,
what the fuck
okay,
did I do? What did I do with my jaw? Every time I fucking open my jaw, it hurts.
That usually means that you've been sucking.
This up.
Oh yeah, Jax, are you trying to find the collector lady?
No.
You're here.
Why not?
Have you met Benya yet?
I already found her.
You already did?
Even with my skills, I'm tired.
I don't understand. Are you supposed to
I brought him
get the whole collection and then sell the collection to her?
Go on ahead.
Yeah, you just pay,
right
like, she would give you objective,
what?
Like, to find, for example, like, cigarette cards or whatever.
Yeah,
you go find it.
Tarot cards and then eggs
yeah.
And stuff like that.
And then you just find it and you just go back and sell it to her. She'll give you money for it.
Yeah, but it doesn't even look like it sells for that much. Like the whole collection of like eggs sells for like $86.
$86? Yeah, that
yeah.
if you think about it, that's actually a lot in that game, because for bounty hunting, usually it gives you like $50 per bounty.
Yeah, except the fact that you don't have to travel the entire fucking world to get the eggs.
Like, what the fuck?
You end up spending more money if you're wanting to fast travel and then buy the fucking bounties.
Yeah, I know that.
Like, bounty hunting is, like, overall the quickest way. But you get the most out of collections.
Basically, how it works is bounty hunting gives you gold and less money. Collector gives you more money.
Right.
But in total, bounty hunting gives you the best bonuses, if that makes sense.
Talking about Red Dead?
Yes.
Upgrade modules, it's lit, dog.
Wait, do any of you guys
know? BL3 on Epic is fucking 15 bucks.
Crazy, bro. But Epic's kind of trash, so.
Do you guys have Modern Warfare downloaded?
Modern Warfare? Yeah.
Bad, you down to play?
I don't know.
No, that's... That's the old bullshit.
This way. Actually, did I download it? I think I downloaded it. Freak engine impact
heaver.
Phidias
Faith, Stompies.
Let me see. Battle Node. I downloaded multiplayer, right? I'm pretty sure I left my computer on that we didn't download.
Are you guys playing?
Modern Warfare.
Oh, yeah, again, but. In cheekers.
This way. Hurry.
Dude, what the fuck? Why is it not? There we go. Now it's loaded.
Still says you're on GT5. Okay. Oh, there we go.
There we go, now I switch.
I don't have any good secondaries that are highlight and it fucking blows. Matador is like the only good fucking weapon on my hunter.
Do you guys watch that show called The Boys?
Yes, I know the new season's coming.
Dude, it's already out, I watch it, it's so fucking good.
Yeah. How'd I get there? Oh, this is updating.
Okay, dude.
That's
What the fuck? Why is this gonna load him up?
I'm not gonna lie, watching you play Lost Ark kinda makes me wanna play Lost Ark.
I like the game.
I'm not a huge fan of it, honestly, that's the weird part.
It's a suck, I guess.
This is fun to watch. Yeah, it's like, it's enjoyable to watch. I actually do, it's so monotonous. What class are you?
Gun Lancer.
I think I'm the fucking martial art, the forest martial. Yeah. Martial artist.
What the fuck? I could have swore I did.
You didn't down?
I didn't down the multiplayer, no. Dude, I could have swore I did. How long will it take? I just swore I like left my computer on overnight.
Oh,
so I would download.
Sometimes you gotta check for the files. Sometimes it fucks it up. I forgot
if
how
the
you
red
do
fins
it.
Get out to deep sea,
press on the little like settings bar, and then it should say like look for in your fucking files, because sometimes it fucks it up. If it makes
my
sense.
Game settings.
Press on the settings and then it says
modify install. And then
yeah. No. Show an X. Show an explorer.
That's lit, dude. I like
and then when you're an explorer, look for your look for your storage card and see if it's anywhere in there.
Modern Warfare. I just see Modern Warfare. That's all I see. I have Cold War installed.
Yeah. So if you're in there, just tap on the Modern Warfare file and then just press. Okay. Basically.
Dog ass, bro.
I don't care. Modern Warfare launcher.
Oh, well, I was just letting you know, this dog ass,
better than Vanguard.
I mean, not really. I think... Okay, I mean, I guess it might be personal opinion, I don't know.
Dude, Modern Warfare is the
best. I
think
Cold War is the worst fucking one.
Fuck no, Vanguard is drastically the worst.
Okay. Yep.
Like you said,
again,
own opinion.
Yep, that's why I was about to say that, so...
Dude, the campaign in that game sucked, the zombies sucked, the multiplayer sucked.
In both Cold War and Vanguard, it sucked.
Campaign wasn't bad in Modern Warfare, though. It was a good campaign.
Yeah, Modern Warfare. Modern Warfare had an amazing campaign.
Yeah, but not my campaign.
Decent. Mid-tier.
Especially that one mission where you raid that house. Oh, it's such a good mission.
Yeah. Cold War is definitely the worst campaign.
So you know what? Personal opinion? Yeah. I actually really like Cold War.
I didn't understand anything about the Cold War campaign.
It was all over the place. I don't know why the fuck they decided to do like a bulletin board for it. Like,
that one
just put you in a linear game mode.
That one ending where you kill like Mason Woods was a pretty cool idea. Like.
Behold! I discovered this place before you!
Fuck, let me see what other games I have.
There's a new depressing Rumble map.
That the Valorant stream itself only has 1,000 viewers.
Yeah, who's streaming right now?
Valorant is streaming.
No, I mean who's streaming the games? Is there anyone else streaming the games?
No, he's talking about
Valorant.
Well, not what I'm saying.
That's what I'm saying.
Someone else is probably streaming it. No, I don't know. It's probably no one's awake then. Might be a rerun.
No!
Probably why. I think it's a rerun or something. I don't know. Normally they have close to a 1,000.
I gotta say, the training in Lost Ark is actually really fun. The training the enemies. Yeah, just get them all bundled up and just fuck them.
I think it's cool that they have the gender locked glasses. I thought it was cool. It was interesting.
That electric AoE is really nice. Yeah, just unlock the double soft with it. It looks pretty useful for DOT.
Anybody down for Phasmophobia?
No.
You can hear Arjun. I literally don't hear that motherfucker at all.
Really? You don't hear me?
I'm not playing the game.
Please.
Wait, Logan. Can Logan not hear me?
I don't know. Probably just has a game loud.
Does anybody have Battlefield 23?
Yo, water bottle, are you gonna fucking cap the alls, are you fucking moron? Like
2042?
Yeah.
I actually like just uninstalled it, I'm not gonna lie. I think within the last week.
Arjun talk.
You're kinda mad, dude.
Yeah, I can't hear Arjun for some reason.
Well, yeah, he's actually like cutting out now. Gigs, fucking hell.
What, 2042?
No, that's like 90.
Hello? Can you guys not? Alright, well now, can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, there we go.
Florida, I have music playing, and I have lots of dialogue talking right now. Eris Morn.
What did you say about Battlefield? Because I was lagging hard in Discord.
I legit just uninstalled it like last week.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Game's trash.
It is trash. It's really bad.
Fuck, I'm gonna install it. I'm fucking tired.
Fuck it, I'm gonna bet too.
Okay, bye bye.
See you guys. Nice talking to you, Lee. Catch you later.
See ya. And I guess everyone's hopping out, I'm hopping out. See you, League.
Catch you later. I'm just going until I start getting sleep. It's funny how like
when I first started playing this class, I couldn't get down like the rotation a little bit, but now I'm like used to it. Since I've been playing with these abilities so much.
Black Fang's crew is here. Kill them all! Kill them all!
Round them all up. Hey, who's a teammate and who's not? There we go.
Let's go. You to the captain. You won't defile the seas any longer.
I'm pretty sure I missed all of the special fruits or whatever that's in the ground, but I just been chilling. Is that all of them? Yeah. Oh shit, I was gonna explode. No, it's not.
Oh no! I'll break through their ranks.
You go. Why are you not attacking him? I wanna be invincible too. Two more.
Get moving, you scum! Prepare to set sail!
Let me at him! Oh, you gonna make him leave? He said prepare to set sail, not set sail.
My ship!
Damn, they finessed your ship.
Designed all of it, and now it's...
They playing Grand Theft Auto. None took that man's ship. Nox.
Oh,
Oh, let me out! Let me out! Hold up! Oh. Yeah, almost got deleted. Hold up, bro. Let me get a stun. Come on. Ah, come on. They playing dirty. They don't want to let me get a stun. There we go. Double stomp. There we go. Deleted. Give me that. New gloves. We could do that. I guess it's all of them. Missed. Oh, never mind. I guess I just locked him in place. I thought I was supposed to actually go through their, like a bolt, but it's a harpoon. I guess, and it locked him in place? I guess, but I don't see no rope. Yeah, nothing. Got 10 more levels to go. Until level 50. Good thing I'm a tank. I can do these freaking effortlessly. Probably could do this as a berserker, honestly, though, still. The berserkers do freaking crazy damage. Enough damage that they can just keep running around and doing hill pots and stuff like that. I don't know how a gunslinger would do on that, on hard difficulties. I've yet to see one gunslinger on the server. Nobody has been playing gunslinger. Not even a bot, like. It's crazy. Haven't seen no bot or players playing Berserker. I mean, not Berserker. The Gunslinger. Any of the Gunners, for that matter. Or a Gunlance. None have been playing Gunlance either. But you would think that they would be playing this class because, you know, it has a lot of defense. And you have a shield ability. Whoops.
There you are, you overfed rat. Oh, show some respect, Missy! I am E-Bike, first mate of the Redfin Pirates! And you're too late! Captain Ed already set sail to find Bloodclaw's booty!
Awful chatty for a dead man.
My HP, though.
Fine. He's all yours.
I'm getting like 2 HP a second. Yo. Hold up, let me heal first, homie. Hold up. Bruh! Hold up. I'm trying to get health and not lose health. Nope. Oh, stuck in animation. Alright, now we can fight. Hey, dodge. Immune. Oh, come on. He didn't leap the right way. Oh, my issue. Hold up. Face tank. He died to the shell. Nice. The freaking aggro shell.
Bloodclaw believed in honor among pirates. He worked for peace on the sea. The treasure that he strove to keep hidden, even if it meant his death. I understand now. Come on, let's get you back. So you're really looking for
damn, they're cruising.
It's a fairy tale.
I ain't never seen a ship go that fast. Yo, what the fuck?
But you're not the first fool I've been obsessed with that thing.
And they synchronize. Port ahead.
Come find me when you're done with your business in town. I have something for you.
Them nitro paddles. I did level up though.
Oh, it's Black Fang.
Ah! Give me a mount. That's not a mount. That's gear. Oh, hold up. Give me a mount.
Take it. Bloodclaw gave this to me.
What is it? A mount? A ship?
The Redfin's are no more. Good riddance.
I'll say that. Hold up.
I'll admit, Thyrain held up his end of the deal. I guess he's all right. Anyway, it's time for me to raise anchor.
Oh, you're the knight from Lutera. Look forward to working with you, landlubber.
Are we really pirates? Oh, the bot glitching out, whoever that is.
So, you're really leaving Lutera now?
Stop.
So, you're really leaving?
I've already briefed His Majesty on our feats at Stormcry Grotto.
What's that? Open seas.
All ready to set sail?
Huh?
So you're really leaving?
I guess so. I've got a choice. Down here.
To fight the demons, we'll need to unite all Arcasia.
Am I finally leaving behind this freaking Prince Anduin and Armin, World of Warcraft character?
Our quest is just getting started, my friend.
Yeah, that robe
May
is
Regulus's
nice.
Light guide your path.
Hail the hero of Lutera!
Bing! Am I going to a different island now? Oh, I got an achievement. What the heck? What is this?
Congratulations on your maiden voyage, Captain. Open the crew list to add crew members to your ship. But for now, ready to sail with me using set sail?
Wait, hold up. A turtle skin? A whale? Set sail, I guess? Ain't she on the... She
Captain.
On the boat? Oh.
Yoo-hoo!
Here we go.
It's easier than you thought, isn't it?
Oh, I control
Ships
it!
Ships have durability, which decreases while they move. They can't set sail anymore once they've run out of durability.
What the hell? Hold up, what'd I do? Hold up. Find the Ark? What you mean? Yo, this kind of... Can I crash and shit? I took damage? Man, no. Did they take damage? They don't be crashing in my ship. Yo, he crashed in my ship! Hey, I'll make both of us sink our ships. I think it's a game. These freaking bots.
There's floating treasure over there!
Yep.
You can obtain pirate coins or refill your fast sailing gauge by searching the flotsam around the ocean. Pirate coins can be used for trading with merchant ships.
Nah, that's mine. Hold up.
For hiring new sailors.
Cool. Yeah, this felt like a mobile game. Alright, can I go faster? What's this treasure salvaging? This is a yellow one's treasure salvage thingy. Kelp bed. I'm going the wrong way, but I need that. They showed it on the minimap, so I need it. So what's this kelp beds scattered around the waters? M to auto route?
While sailing, you can move quickly by using fast sailing. Spacebar. If you are tired of steering the ship yourself, you can also use auto sailing. T.
Cool. We zoom in. Okay, we're not gonna move towards Topeka. What if I need it? Man, I want a boat skin now, man. look at they trying to make me spend money. You know I want a skin. Hey, yo, don't damage my boat. Totopia. Was this the right place? I think it was. Wait. No, it's not. It's not the right place. Why am I here? I got a new title. New turtle. Yes. Not a lie. New turtle. R4. Gift delivery, 99. What are these? My silver went up. Adventure Zone. Surprise chest. Gimme. This reward is available only one per count. You already have claimed it. No, I have it. Gimme. Stop telling lies. I need it. What is it? Oh. What is that? Pine special? Where'd it go? Did it just auto reward me with it? Alright, let's get off this island. It's nothing here. Skirt. Fast selling meter. I guess this was charging below T on the right here. Is it? Yeah. Yeah, what these other abilities do? Concussions, right? Fish out various creatures, objects, and speed reduce. Catch me some fish. Am I catching anything? You don't look like it. Anchor.
Oh, do you see that? Captain, that's a merchant ship. They might have some goods for us. Let's get to them with fast sailing.
They better have some stuff. Got me going all the way out here. Get your ship out the way. Oh, that's them. Almost ran this ship over. Don't I already have these? I already have these. You got a quest or something?
The Tea and Libra Guild captain must like you. Thanks to traveling merchant ships like his, you can even trade on the seas. Off we go again.
Me. Oh, I got a dock here. Oh. What did I do wrong? Oh. Oh, I said an upgrade in the top right. Maybe I could have upgraded my shit. Oh well. How they train the bots to use the damn shit? What the fuck? That is weird.
Who are you? What are you doing to the Mokokos? What? No. Why would I believe you? You're a Kokomo. An outsider.
What the fuck?
What's this?
I will step on you. What? What are we talking about here? Stiff paper. Are you a traitor?
What? Jeez! If this goes on, Boulder Seashore...
I just did a side quest, or a chain side quest. Oh, 37?
A Kokomo! Oh, you're not one of the pirates? I wonder what the pirates are looking for.
Ain't no damn Kokomo. Whatever that is.
You want to help Pastata? I knew you were different from them. Because
My
you smell good.
Please save them.
I'm saved.
Bro, they put them in a crab trap.
Thank you for saving me, kind Kokomo.
Mokomoka
is safe. I'm gonna do this and then I'm gonna head to bed. I'm starting to get, you know, sleepy. I'm starting to get sleepy. Cause I did work a whole shift on it.
Who goes there?
I ain't scared of y'all potato damage.
Who are you?
Worst nightmare. No, they canceled my Thunderstrike. That's messed up. That's not cool. That's against the law. Only I can do that. Got my character being soft in cutscenes, man. He just tried to kill me, not like kill, bro, kill him.
But we did find something, and you can have it. Ha, you fell for the oldest trick in the book.
And you didn't kill him, okay? Yo, they couldn't have me doing cutscenes. If I was narrating these cutscenes, everybody getting stomped up. What you talking about? They'll be trying to be peacemakers after the fucking, after y'all just fought. Like, bro.
Thank you for saving me, kind Kokomo.
Better stomp that man out. I ain't press all these buttons for nothing. All these cards. Still don't know what they're for, but I got a lot of them. What am I doing right now? Oh, this quest thing. What is this? What is my main quest? Find the Ark? 1 out of 7?
Thank you for saving me, kind Kokomo. Huh. What brings you here? Huh. Really? The pirates stole a map and came here. Does that mean there's a treasure buried on our island?
Oh, okay. So I have to do these to find the... These are my main quests now. Basically. These are world quests for finding the arts. I can hit ready to sell anytime. Okay. Oh yeah, didn't I get sheet music or something? Damn, you got a lot of HP. I'm gonna have to fix that. There we go. Sheet music. Why do you keep showing me this mage? Is this close? Event? What? Invitations at after party? Chicken festival coins? Whatever that's for. There's another one over here.
Wanna hear a song?
Mission liner. 12,000.
It's a lovely day to go to
the... Sure.
One, two,
they selling coins in chat. Good. Whatever the heck that mean.
Who should I bet on this time?
I got to see Harari.
Can I bet on somebody?
I knew it was a good idea to come to the arena.
But I gotta go all the way back to town. Alright, I'm gonna turn this in and then end it in stream. I need a big ol' nap, aka sleep. a big ol' nap. I slept a good amount yesterday, but I still felt sleepy when I woke up, even though I slept like 9 hours. I don't know, it was weird. I even went to sleep earlier yesterday. I went to sleep at 4 instead of 6. Am I supposed to be able to do this? This should feel like a cutscene. Okay.
I want to congratulate His Highness for taking the throne.
What? What should we... What was that? I broke the game. So much for leaving you guys. As that one dude was saying. So you're leaving us? Freaking ended up right back at this island. I mean, right back at this town. Actually, let me log off in my base. Time for me to go to sleep. It is 3:25 in the morning. As it shows in game, it actually is correct. It's 3:25 in the morning. Yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep for now. Because I am tired. But I'm trying hard to get to level 50. For this game, I'm off the next 3 days, so I'm pretty sure I'll stream within that time frame. See, I'm at the point where it's like I want to stream Condemned Criminal Origins. Like, I want to stream that game, but it's like I'm already doing so many playthroughs. Like, I still need to do another stream of We Happy Few. I still need to continue on RimWorld. I still need to continue on Fallout. You know, all that stuff. But we're slowly getting to it all, so that's the good part about that. My berserker probably hate me. Look at him freaking sitting down there with the damn dog head on. Puppy dog head on. Hasn't been played for like about a good week and a half. Week? No, about a good week. He got legit straight up benched for freaking Gun Lancer. And I know he's salty. But yeah. I don't know. I don't like Paladin that much. It's cool. I see the appeal for it. But I might go with Shadowblade for my third character. Paladin might get benched for like last character. But yeah. That's it for the stream today. And I will catch y'all later. Possibly tomorrow, maybe, we'll see. It's like always. I will catch y'all laters. And I love you all for watching the VODs. And staying till the end if you do. I'll catch y'all laters. Peace.